Now to a story that we're working all new this morning. One person was flown by helicopter to the hospital following a serious crash in Coventry. The Pinpoint News tracker showing you where it happened in the area of 420 Harkney Hill Road. Police tell Eyewitness News a car went off the road, hit a tree shortly after 2 o'clock this morning. The victim had to be cut out of that car after they were freed. They were flown to Rhode Island Hospital in an unknown condition.